if I had to give some advice to an incoming student in the respiratory therapy program here at PM Medical Institute, I think I would tell them to come in with an open mind, come in ready to learn and to perform hands-on skills. We do a lot of training here in our lab, and we really take our students through different skills throughout lectures and then go straight to the lab and perform those skills hands-on. And so a lot of our students really don't know what the path is going to look like when they first start the program. So I say to keep an open mind, just to trust your instructors, trust your program director, your clinical director, to know what's best for you and what you really need in your education to be able to be successful.